super motivated. Also after the disappointment of Omloop het Nieuwsblad, where I made a mistake. But I have a bit of mixed feeling. This first 2 hours of this race I actually hate. Because it's so hectic. It's like going to the war, to the battlefields with all the girls. And after 2 hours, the beauty of this race starts. Then especially when we come closer to Siena, and there are also some really good sectors where I can hopefully make the difference, or at least I will try to give my best to go super hard there and be really focused.
Solo voy a disfrutar y esta carrera voy a aprender. Esta es una carrera para mí para aprender antes de Ardennes y sí. Y eso es mi meta para esta carrera y ayudar a las chicas también.
What's so great about the classics is that anything can happen. And the first part of this race with all the gravel, you never know who's going to get a flat. You have to position well, and you really just have to survive that part. And then if you do that, the second part is full of advantages. There's so many climbs to get away on, and it can be really dynamic. So I think being patient in the first part, really knowing the key moments where you have to be in position and making sure that you're there is essential to do well in this race to set you up for the final.
En 3 metros. 3 metros por 1,5 que habéis 6 chicas. La séptima chica, así, y la décima chica, se corta. Tenéis que ser ahí malas. Malas personas, malas corredoras, malas. Os pido ahí que seáis malas. Que hagáis mucho daño. En su primer minuto, posiblemente una o dos chicas. El segundo minuto tú, eres la mejor. Haciendo eso, eres la mejor. No te sigue ni Alejandro Valverde.
Tablet, aquí donde están los chicos con bidones y poco más. Tampoco, si es que lo conoces todo, no hay que complicarse. Nada, y luego dos anotaciones mías. Fácil, ya está. Kilómetro 44 al sector 4.
Track in the front, ¿eh? Track is in the front. Attention, girls. Vos and Kopecky have attacked and they've reached the front group. Eh? We need to be there. We need to be there, girls. Come on, Lea. Come on, Annemiek. Ale, Katrin. Vamos. Venga, ahí, Yelena. Último esfuerzo. You know all this part, eh? Annemiek. You know all this part. Come on, eh? You're flying again today. Come on, girl. Confidence, because we're going to make it today. Vamos, Annemiek. Everyone's on the limit, eh, Annemiek? Everyone's on the limit. Come on, believe it, believe it, believe it. Come on, huh? Today is the day, Mick. Today is the day to make history.
I know.
We see on TV. 15 seconds, Mick. 15 seconds.
23 secondi. 23 secondi. Il vantaggio della coppia al comando.
Está la distancia, dile, hay que convencerla.
Come on, Mick, believe it, eh? The distance is not big, eh? Come on, Mick, eh? Last K, last K. Ale, ale, it's all out until the top. All out until the top. We gotta get in the podium, eh? We gotta get in the podium.
Vittoria ufficiosa per la 183 Vandenbroek Black, seconda dorsale 211, Longo Borghini.
Anna Fish.
Quarta.
Vale.
O quinta, cuarta.
Cuarta, vale. Hey, Manoleto, Sevitas.
This is what it is, I think. I didn't make any mistake. I'm super proud of the girls, so that's a good thing to take home. And it's not far.